Thomas went down far too easily. Here's McGoldrick.